side of the ball.
One of the positive traits for Henry Carr this season, we've seen it all year long, is the ability to rush the passer, and it all starts with Jonathan O'Berry. This kid is very explosive. Considering his size, he's actually a pretty quick lineman. He also plays fullback on the offensive side of the ball when they need him. A dual threat on the football field. He is going to solve a lot of question marks for this defense going up against that powerful Trojan offense.
And he very well could.